I was going to guess lawyer. Crazy me.
Okay, how's your daughter?
She's just fine. She's going to be 3 years old November 1st and just the apple of Papa's eye. Maggie Rose. Hi, Maggie.
Maggie Rose is wonderful.
That's a nice name.
Wonderful. All right, we have a category for you. It's companies. Companies.
Companies.
Yeah, companies. Not too bad. Take a look at this one, if you will. It's for everybody at home. This company. These are all real companies.
Whoa!
Uh-huh. Kind of difficult. If you're ready, sir, shall we do it? 1 minute, and go.
Okay. West. South. Southern Pacific Railroad. Southern Hammer. Southern Tool and Die.
Southern Tool and Die from Asheville, North Carolina. Isn't that, but that was a wonderful way to do that. All right, well, here comes Merrill. Come on, Merrill.
Yeah, all right, go!
That was a good one.
I want the food characters back. You like the food characters? Yeah, I like that better.
Well, I have one for you. Oh, this is good. You'll like this one. You have a column in New York.
Why, yes, I do. I'm sure you read it every month.
I do.
What would it be in?
It's in Women's Women's
You haven't been reading my resume, have you?
Yeah, I have. No. What is it in?
New York Woman Magazine.
New York Woman Magazine. I read it.
Oh, like a lot of people read it.
And it deals with what?
It deals with any darn thing I wanted to deal with. That's the kind of creative freedom they're giving me.
That's wonderful. Well, of course you're right about women's abroad. I'm sure you'll cover it.
Well, you know, I am going to. I owe them a column. I'm probably going to write about it.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Oh, don't send it to me. Okay, if you're ready, you have a company. Here it is. Everybody at home, take a look, too. This will tie the game up, by the way. People need the money. Are you ready?
Company.
Go.
This is Now. Women's Resource
Westerns. She drew it beautifully.
There's never been a better drawing of a drinking fountain.
Oh, no, no, you can't say that, because they get a chance to guess now. Okay, I wonder what it could be, guys. Tim, you can steal $200. It'll be a tough job. But
could it be Western drinking fountain?
That's probably what it is, yes. Well, yeah, it's the way it goes. I'm terribly sorry. Thank you so much. On behalf of Tim.